Jorge Hernandez with the Low Blow and Southwest Fight News here with Albuquerque's Jason Sanchez. You finally had a chance to size him up. What did it feel like to be up there for the press conference?
It felt good. It felt nice. The crowd was good. The support system was good.
Yeah, so now the lights are here. I mean, they're shining on you, obviously, and you seem pretty composed. What do you owe that to? Why do you think you're so relaxed up there?
I don't know. I guess I'm just getting used to all the media and all the everything.
Yeah, what's that been like? Because I saw a handful of reporters came to you to ask you questions. So what has some of that been like?
It's been good. Just been asking me questions about the fight and stuff. So it's been good.
Yeah. I know you guys are staying here at the hotel connected to the convention center. So how easy has fight week been so far, and how's your weight?
It's been really great. My weight's on point too. We're ready. Just to weigh in tomorrow.
Yeah. Talk about some of the support, because I think you had more people here, family, friends, than Oscar Valdez actually did. So talk about the support that you had here.
Yeah, no, I really had a great support system. I had a lot of family and friends, and there's even more people coming in tomorrow too.
Yeah. So I was doing some of the math, and 10 New Mexicans have fought for the world title. Only 5 of them have actually won the world title. Why will Jason Sanchez be crowned champion on Saturday? Why will you win?
I've been working so hard. I'm ready.
Yeah. What do you think is going to be the most difficult thing in facing Oscar Valdez? Is it just because of his name, or is it some of his skills that you think should be respected?
Some of his skills for sure. I know he has a little bit of power, and but we know we're ready.
Yeah. Any message to your fans out there?
Just thank you guys for all the support, and I'm bringing this belt to New Mexico, Albuquerque.
Jason Sanchez against Oscar Valdez for the WBO Featherweight title Saturday night. Make sure you guys catch it. Thank you, Jason.